I always thought the greatest thing that happened to me was being born a Rayburn.
Forty-five years ago this weekend, me and my Sally opened the doors to this place.
Sometimes you know something's coming.
I'd like to say a few words about my kids.
You feel it in the air.
There's Meg, my sunshine.
You don't sleep at night.
There's Kevin, my youngest son.
The voice in your head's telling you that something is gonna go terribly wrong.
And of course there's John, who decided to take care of the whole damn island.
There's nothing you can do to stop it.
Last but not least is my oldest, Danny.
That's how I felt when my brother came home.
Danny's back.
No good will come of this.
People can change.
You can't.
You got no idea what I have given into this place.
I don't know what you've been doing, but I'll find out.
Why are you always so suspicious of your brother?
Your life's not always going to be this perfect, you know. Things happen to people.
The family?
They're the enemy.
Fucking assholes!
They hate you, man. They always will.
I couldn't have known then where all this was going to end up. Please don't judge us. We're not bad people, but we did a bad thing.